My name is Matthew Werger. I'm an orthopedic surgeon at St. Elizabeth Hospital. I specialize in hip and knee replacements. So I did 4 years of active duty military service overseas, doing a large majority of the trauma that came in from Iraq, Afghanistan, and the Middle East. I fell in love with the idea of robotic surgery. I specialize in arthritis, mainly doing joint replacement of the hip and knee. So when I'm taking patients through the process of the decision to approach surgery, I like to listen to the patient first and foremost, hear their story, and help guide and make decisions with them. Access to care in medicine in general and orthopedics specifically is always difficult. Here at St. Elizabeth, we're trying to make access to care much more open for patients. We have the policy of saying yes.